Hello and welcome, everyone. This is Zechariah 1688, and I am here with the first of hopefully many We Fail Ats. This particular We Fail At episode is for the Kerbal Space Program. This is a sandbox game that, like the title suggests, you create your own space program and go to explore the stars. Now, let's get started. Let's just go ahead and jump right in. This is, let's go to the Space Center over here. This is your launch pad. I know you can't really see it through my mouse, but if you look down in the bottom left corner, that tells you exactly what the thing on the right side of the screen is. For those of you that have no clue whatsoever, I have no idea what the gray strip is. I do believe it's a runway. Maybe there's shuttles later on in the game? Who knows? We'll find out soon. Let's go to the vehicle assembly building. See what's going on over here. Ooh, a command module. See what one of these does. Whichever. I think for the start, I've already opened up this game before and tooled around with a little bit. Had a lot of fun. So, kind of know what I'm doing just a little bit. Let's grab a parachute. Don't want our people to crash and burn. Had that happen once. Not pretty. Let's see. So yeah, this is my first YouTube video. Grab a fuel tank. Those are always handy. Move you up a little bit. Okay, just to let you know, the right click and hold the right mouse button helps you move around. Anyway, this is my first YouTube video. I've always watched YouTube, always had a lot of fun watching YouTube, but now I figured it was my turn to finally make one. Here we go. Stack decoupler. This will come in handy. This will actually make this, the module section, completely come away from the rest of the rocket, which can be in handy whenever your rocket fails. Okay, let's grab an engine. Alright, this one will do. Big, massive mother of an engine. Alrighty. That'll be a good first time. Well, no, it won't. We gotta go big or go home, right? This is We Fail At. Let's see how bad we can fail. Over here, this is the symmetry button. If you click that, see how I'll put two different ones on your two different of these radial decouplers. That'll make three, obviously, so on and so forth. We want four, because we want to go big or go home. We want four. That way we can still somewhat control this, try to get a little bit of altitude, right? Four there. We'll go back here. These are solid fuel boosters. These go really fast and burn really hot. Not exactly that friendly to use, but we need them to be able to get off the ground, right? Let's see. We're missing something. Ah, wings. There we go. Alright, put these wings here. Does that get in the way of anything? No. Glorious. Alright. Here we go. This is going to be fun. Alright. Let's name our spacecraft, shall we? We Fail At. Alright. Over here, this is the firing sequence, or the sectioning sequence. Let's see here. These would be the boosters here for stage 4. That's going to be the initial stage. I've learned this just recently through probably about 2 hours of playing of the game, that if you click the engine and then drag it down here or wherever you need it to, it will fire all of these at the same time. Yeah. Kind of wish I had a recording device whenever I first started playing this game. Alright, let's go to the launch pad. That going on? There we go. Alright. A little bit more lag. Alright, wish me luck, everyone. Well, not, don't wish me luck, because I'm not in there. I'm not that idiot. That'll be Bill Kerman, Jebediah Kerman, and Bob Kerman, Jebediah. Okay. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woohoo! Up, up, and away. I'm getting some altitude. Look, all right, that's these are meters per second that we're climbing. This is meters per second that were traveling horizontally. Well, sorry, you didn't even see that, did you? Uh-oh, overheat. Hopefully we'll get through that fuel before these explode. Yay! Alright, now we're just a little itty-bitty rocket. Alright, up here in the top center of the screen, these numbers going by very, very fast, that is the altimeter. That is telling us at what altitude that we are climbing at. Right now we are just crossing over 10,000 meters high above the planet. This atmosphere meter here that's got several shades of blue on it, this is telling us where in the atmosphere we are. The lighter blue is the thicker form of the atmosphere, and then it degrades into a darker color. Uh-oh, got to jettison. Get a little bit more altitude before we have to fall back. Woohoo! That's high up, isn't it? I don't think I've ever been this high in my entire life. Alright, so here, down here in the bottom center of the screen, this is a compass. I haven't quite figured out how this works yet. I know that to the left, that gauge there is the throttle. And to the right, this is your G-force reader. Not sure what the 360 degrees is down the very bottom, but at the top, that is your horizontal speed, like I mentioned earlier. And let's see, we're still climbing. Wow, okay, maybe I can hit, if you hit M, that'll show you what the planet looks like. Looks kind of like Africa. Anyway, this is the planet that you launch from. And let's see if I can find it. Ah, here we go. This is the moon. Can't get over there yet without having a vehicle over there myself, but you can actually get over there and, for all intents and purposes, land, I guess, but there are no actual landing craft bits and pieces yet. Maybe that'll get added to the game. This is only alpha, after all. So, here we go. We're starting to descend. Maybe I can speed this up a little bit. Hopefully not have you sit there and wait through it. But yay! There we go. There's the, that would be the we fail. Oh, is that still pieces of the, yeah, it is. That's the actual rocket itself. Wow. Falling kind of slowly. As you can see, there is no re-entry heat yet. Not a big deal. I'm kind of happy about that. At least my people don't burn alive. Jebediah is a maniac. Look at him. He's just like, I'm excited. I'm loving this. Uh-oh. Go ahead and wait for a little bit. Wait for a little bit. Suspense. Suspense. Is he going to slam into the ground? Is he going to do it? Uh-oh. Open. Ah, whew. Close. That would have been terrible. Terrible, terrible, terrible. Alright. Here we go. Congratulations, Bill, Jebediah, and Bob. You have gone into outer... well, not really outer space, but you've gone close into outer space. Oh, maybe you didn't. Well, that looks like it's it, everyone. Have a great day.